We're back. This is the RPG check. This is Postal 2. Paradise Lost. Ooh, look at that. Oh, some health? Yeah, that'll help.
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
I'm only 4 points down. I'm fine. Isn't it still two sections of the mall? Hold on a second. I know it's by the cafeteria. Oh, they're still there? Fail. You still hear their voices even though they're not here. The ductwork, right. Gotta look around in here. Before we go see the Oracle, we gotta mess around in here. Health pipe. Oh, those little monkey things are back. They're ahead of me, though, and I can't kick that. Oh my god. I'm with stupid. Well. Would it get its head chopped off? Oh yeah, this area, I remember that. Kevlar vest. Oh, that was a broom or something. Coming soon. Toku. Tokia Bowl? I don't know. So I left you guys behind. Don't run ahead of me now. I gotta kick this vent. There you go. Goodies. This place used to be loaded with goodies. Might have been where I got the grenades for the first time. Not sure. Of course, now, you know, we've gotten them much earlier in the game. Oh, yeah, they'll kill everybody. I'm not shooting you, they are. Oh, it was me that opened that.
When one gun just isn't enough.
I didn't even mean to do that. That's the power up thing. Cause now I don't have anything to use anybody to use it on. What a shame. When do I use the other one?
Come on, cowpokes.
I'm powered down. Oh, money. I meant to. Yeah, put that away. These guys are a little annoying. What's it say? Total inventory liquidation. Yeah, I say it's been liquidated, alright. Ooh, another. Oh, these are scissors. Boxes of scissors. There's the other Kevlar vest. I still have some, though. I should try to remember this is here. Did I miss any guns? Yes. I don't need the baton, I already have one. Yeah, what about down here? The AFT, alcohol, tobacco, and firearms used to be over here. Alcohol, ATF, not AFT. Loading zone over there. Yeah, let's kill everybody. Now I've been here. Yeah, zone there, and I think we can zone up here as well. Alright, I don't know. Just checking to see if I've been in here at all. Nope, I haven't. Ye lands Funland. You look out. Crackman. Funland exclusive play inside. New meh graphics system. So this is the new arcade. Farmageddon. The guns have... The cows have had enough. Balls out. Technical knockout. There's Crotchy. Extreme loathing. Humanity will feel his edge. Coming soon. Can't go in here? Closed due to business matters. It doesn't look like your business matters. I regret nothing.
Oof, Chapete?
Chapete? Whatever that means, what the hell?
Hello, officer.
Hi. Behave yourself out there. Cool. Health?
That's the stuff.
Give me those extra points. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. That's, oh. The glass was so clean, I went right through it. I remember that song.
Ooh, idiot?
You idiot. You're the idiot, idiot. Just looking around, guys. Hookah, buddy. What does that say? Spider frogs. Or spider frog. Someone down here farted. Gonna have to cuff you for that. Littering. Makes a very weird sound when I walk on it. Deep all-tone bookstore. Blowout book sale. Well, they still got books. We just can't interact with them. Thought that was a door. I remember when this was a thriving community. Oh, he's burning the books. What a shame. Doobie doop doop. Let's see if there's anything else around anymore. Any stuff to see? Any items? That's where we came from. Well, that was a door. Eh. Just didn't work.
Hey, watch it.
Watch it. That's where we met. What's his name? Gary Coleman? Yeah, him and his bodyguards opened up fire on us and everybody else in the crowd. It was pretty interesting. So that's it? I think that's it. I don't see anything else. Zoning, please stand by. This area. Must explore this area. Grandma came down? Is that what he said? Crack-cola. Cool, huh? What the hell? That's what I think of that. Oh, hello. Whoops, sorry. That was awkward. How you doing? As you were. I still have the police uniform on. Dog growling. Can't blow up any of these cars. They're already blown up. I don't like using doors. Hey. Magic Fluffy. One. Oh, I got one now.
Ah, look at the man oppressing us.
Awesome. I wasn't oppressing you. I was kicking you. Oh. Expect him to shoot me like that. Am I full?
The hell, Jota? I'm American whale. I can't believe this is happening.
Better believe it, baby. Oh. Alright, now I'm done. Can I get that off my screen, please? Why won't this go off my screen? Alright, that's annoying. Oh, crap. I'm loading. I don't want to load. Back into the mall. No. Good thing I have this set up on my SSD drive. Alright. Let's go downstairs. Oh, it got rid of the thing. The, weapon selector thingy. Oh, I hurt myself? I walked through it and hurt myself. I'm busting out your crap. That's right. It's all these beds. Oh, interesting. Do-do-do-do-do! They're on to me! Never. That's it for down here?
How's it going, pig?
Thanks. Have a nice day now. Lucky Ganesh. International Market, All American Groceries. Don't close until Wednesday. Winter Wonderland, that way too. No growl. I got dog biscuits.
What seems to be the problem, officer?
I don't like your outfit. Shovel? We have a shovel. Dog biscuits. That's a good puppy. You follow me. And together we will destroy the world.
Coming through.
I sure am. Kick in the body. What's going on here? Whoa!
Come on, cowpokes.
Jesus. Fuck.
That was a good puppy. I'm done pooping on him, have one.
Oh man, not again!
Not again! You got new voices in this. Alright, what's down this way?
This happens so often, you think I'd be used to it by now.
Do you hear that? This happens so often, you think I'd be used to it by now. You might have had to have your volume all the way up for that, guys, to hear that. Am I back upstairs again? Wait. I am back upstairs.
Hey, watch it!
Never. What the? I kick stuff, see? It's what I do. I'm a kicker. We haven't been over here. This is the kind of stuff I love, guys. It's open world. I mean, we got sections closed down, but it's open world here. An open season. On humans. Tunnel closed. Some spooky noises on the other side of that. I can't go up that? Are you kidding? I have to jump up this frickin' thing.
I feel better already.
Oh, hell yeah. Any place that's kind of hard to get to. I like the lens there, it's a nice touch. Anyway. Oh, we're headed towards a wise man. Supposedly. Maybe this way. Oh. Nope. Where'd my doggy go? My doggy left me. I don't need this Kevlar. Oh my god, I'm puking. I'm headed the wrong way now. Wise man back this way? Yeah. Well, where is he? In the office complex? What's he? I gotta cross this bridge from up top? Okay. Apparently we're on the right track now. Oh, this is Running with Scissors' old offices. This is their old offices here. There was, in the original game, there was, Wise Man's. There was a, what do you call it? A rally. They were having a protest rally. People killing themselves again. As they were protesting the game. I hear spiritual music. Who's shooting? Censor RWS's shitty games. That's one of the old signs they had. It was my dog. I heard my dog. He's been killing people. It's a good puppy. You're kicking him and calling him an idiot. He's dead. Alright, let's go in. So we might be able to find our dog or watch people kill other people. But, no. Not yet. I'm here! The way to the wise man. Enlightened seekers only. Okay, I'm gonna check out down here first, of course. Oh. Machine gun, I didn't even see that. And that's one strong sign and chair. Oh, I didn't even see those. I'm already full. Goodies. I'm ready at full health. That way is the wise man. Vince Desi. The head of Running with Scissors, who makes this game, by the way. If you don't know that, shame on you. Oh, we came out this way, didn't we? I want to check all these doors. Because there's some goodies in a lot of these rooms. That's the speaker where it's coming from. Oh, I keep going back to this. Duh. Someone left a big poopy and missed the toilet bowl. I'm at full. I think I explored everything here. Let's check out that back way. This is our old warehouse. Any goodies? Well, you wouldn't think to look. There'll be goodies sometimes. Get off the platform. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. I'm a full ammo. This was a bad scene when we... Yeah. Sneak up, grab the kitty. I think I have it in my inventory. It's still purring. I want that thing.
Hello, officer.
Hi. I want that thing. Ooh, a bowley? Bowley knife? Oh, I can't throw it. Where's my scissors?
Wait, the cop's gone batshit psycho.
Scissors. Where is she? Wow, she runs fast. Get back here. I'm running with scissors.
Get along, little doggy.
She dropped money, see? He rewarded. Anyway, let's go see the wise man.
Knock, knock. Anyone here? Hey, wise guy. I am looking for some information.
Wise guy. Where is he? Ooh.
Bitch! You're not just talking to a wise man. You're talking to the wise Wang.
It's Crotchy.
You have entered the domain of Crotchy, the wise Wang, the source of infinite wisdom and shit. What knowledge
the guy
is
from
that
the
you
intro.
See, shaded one?
Yeah, I'm looking for the dog in this photo.
Ah, I see you're searching for the legendary El Perro Loco. You were brave enough to embark on such a journey, and even fewer have returned to tell the tale. And what a grand tale it is. Luckily for you, I've got this educational film strip prepared just for the occasion. Roll that beautiful post-apocalyptic footage, Larry!
You got it, K-Man. So what, just because I'm the sidekick, I gotta do the crap jobs? Friggin' sprockets. Yeah, I'll give you my 35 millimeters, all right. Eh? Is it in focus?
Yeah, like 240p. You can't afford HD.
Our tale begins 11 years ago, when our town was nearly destroyed by the detonation of a nuclear device, the cause of which is still yet unknown today. The resulting radioactive fallout from this explosion altered the landscape in dramatic fashion, creating distinct weather zones as one travels closer to the site of the blast. It was at this time, it is said a lone canine, lost in the wild, entered the town's borders searching for food and perhaps his former home. As he ventured deeper into the town, the high levels of radiation mutated him into a beast of unspeakable horror, before too long becoming dubbed the legendary El Perro Loco.
Oh my god.
He terrorized the surviving population for years until he moved to the heart of the town, the very ground zero of our nuclear destruction. There, he was permanently sealed off in the aptly named Hellhole, where he resides to this day.
Hellhole.
If you seek El Perro Loco, you must first follow his footsteps, penetrate the hellhole seal, and reach the heart of the town. However, you have little chance of making it on your own. Your only hope of survival is to gain the assistance of the many factions which have taken over the zones of this land.
Huh.
But before you go, heed this word of warning. A dark side I sense in you. Beware, for this sinister force lies inside your very mind, growing more and more powerful by the day. And with those final words, I must leave you. Sayonara, bitch.
A dark force growing inside my mind? What the hell was he talking about?
It's probably me, the player.
I feel perfectly fine.
Killing yep. people.
Not feeling a single thing out of the ordinary here.
Right.
Well, we've already befriended dogs and crazy monkey brain things. Backwards. Cute. So to follow his steps, what do his steps look like? We picked up a crotchy grenade. Cool. Well, I'm glad I looked out here. Figured it'd be a good idea to follow him. That's it. Okay. Crotchy grenade. I guess it's stronger than regular grenades.
I've learned enough from a walking, talking ball sack for one day. No luck finding Champ. Guess I better head back for now.
Where are we heading back to? Nobody's gonna invade the place and kill everybody? And well, I'm the only one here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I looked at all this. We'll check out this back alley. Oh, I got stuck there for a second. No, this is stuff I can pick up. Oh, I got health back here, though.
One side.
No gato. Tunnel closed until Tuesday. Don't deny me access. All right, deny me access then. Well, I don't know where I'm supposed to go next. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode and endure. In enduring, grow strong.